We all know why we are here, don't we?
Not exactly, but I got a feeling we're gonna find out.
The ruins of the ancients. Our journey to locate our lost warrior begins.
You'd be amazed by the depth of the pockets in this uniform. I'm constantly delighted by what I find in them.
I am forgetting again. We have been here too long already.
This island is part of Division 9, Group 935's allies in the war.
Which makes every single one of them legitimate targets.
Yeah.
are nothing to me. We must locate the test subject and ensure that his journey is brought to its end. Remember, we will soon forget. And by blood.
Crude, but I'm sure it will be effective. It always is. This may be worth scientific analysis. Most likely not. Division 9 were far from incompetent. We should be able to restore at partial power somehow.
This minor setback.
Perhaps this time the doctor will develop a green thumb. That has nothing to do with gangrene.
Does not become me.
Actually, that's in poor taste. It is not by chance that we happen upon this thing. I must say it. Ah, yes, the first power switch. Now, where was number two? You really need a cosmetic surgeon. I would like to say a short prayer for the falling creature. Amen.
be working. All these webs remind me of my great aunt. From limb.
You'll not be cocooned!
Can't somebody else lug this around? Find the other switch. I'm not really in an arts and crafts sort of mood today.
Keep a close watch on Takeo. We need him alive before we max ammo!
Yeah, I know the drill. Been there, done that.
We will need to drain the water if we are to gain access to the machine.
Double points!
Touch me is to invite your own destruction.
It is essential that power be restored if we are to proceed.
Look surprised? Your death was inevitable!
Nothing is insignificant. Even the things that are unimportant.
Sam!
Someone really should have called an exterminator a long time ago. Studies have proven that smooshing undead brains with a shield is very therapeutic, at least for me. With the support of Group 935, Division 9 took human experimentation to a different level.
Most invigorating!
I can't even remember what this is. before me. You think
for your leg?
That maggot sack seems stronger than the others.
I'm often given more than enough rope to hang myself.
So slippery.
Now please let me know if this hurts.
Time to go light it up.
Let's go, mono-y meat sacks!
I hope your recent trauma hasn't affected you too negatively, Dempsey. After all, it was all for the best.
Trauma? Call it what it was, Richtofen. You had us track down another me just so we could kill him off.
Utility! I am your unlikely benefactor!
To attend to.
I silence your screams. I'm the obvious target.
Double points!
As is often the case, my genius continues to attract patrons.
It does not matter how many of you there are.
It will never be enough. It's important to be great. Excuse me. There's something in my throat. Sorry. More things in my throat. It's a big throat. I remember. I've told you before, Dipsy. It is essential that we remove all fragments of our other selves.
Yeah, they're continuing.
are nothing to me. Less than nothing. Seems I will not be dying today! This pleases me!
I must be careful. A few stray bullets could leave my bucket riddled with holes. This looks useful. If not, I can always destroy it. Shrouded in shadow. Powerful forces will soon align.
If you have torn my uniform, I will be very angry.
Absolutely everything serves a purpose. Me especially.
Insta kill!
I have the cure for your pain. Banging never stops, even when it does.
I'm bleeding. I need a doctor.
Oh, wait, I am a doctor.
Left unsatisfied.
No wonder the stench of death hangs heavy on this island.
A marvelous invention. My nostrils thank you.
The wind dries my blood-soaked face!
Time to eat hot leaves, maggot addicts. That is nowhere near as menacing as I thought.
Do you trust me yet, Dempsey?
We shall not speak of this again.
I wonder, can these candies even be classed as medicinal?
What do you hope to achieve by slapping your claws at me? Can we please stop with all the poking?
Too many weapons.
I've certainly never found my
weapon. You refuse to tolerate your irritated presence any longer!
Perhaps this one is an acquired taste. A mildly amusing diversion, I suppose. Deep breath, Edward.
Try not to show how much this is getting to you!
Beginning to think this gum might be addictive. Are these machines some kind of riddle, Dr. Monty?
I would question the professionalism of any doctor who would prescribe candy.
When you have been fighting as long as I have, it's hard to get excited by such simple weaponry.
I wonder if I am this unlucky in all other dimensions.
Little assault rifle. I must introduce you to my friends,
the undead!
Fire!
Such mayhem awaits me!
Ah! good starting point. Could use some extra doodads and bolt-on shinies. Highly technical, I know, but do try to keep up. What I chew?
Fire
I chew
fail.
Only to secure a better tomorrow. These always end up spent and exhausted long before I do. Though larger primates can carry more explosives, they're just a little too hard to throw. Today is a good day for me.
Less so for others, but we mustn't dwell.
Sometimes small tools are more effective for certain procedures.
Das ist...
A new prescription. It's very short. I really am at a loss to explain what on Earth Division 9 hoped to achieve by creating you. Remember, Edward, you do not swallow if you do not want to.
Light.
meat puppets! I got plenty to go around!
I am no fan of the touching and striking!
This is cool and vulgar. Not evil.
Double points!
Opportunity comes only rarely. It would be insane not to seize it.
That is a particularly large specimen indeed.
Serves me. This will be useful. Who am I kidding?
My hands were intended for more delicate tasks. Yes.
Oh. I did! Coursing through!
I hope Nikolai does not follow my bad example.
Maybe it'll love you back. Ugh, I hate myself so much right now.
Fascinating creature.
I should like to examine its corpse when we are less busy.
Let me show you the light!
Fortunate that I, Dr. Edward Richter, choose not to prolong your suffering.
I'm familiar with the light, just as I am the darkness.
Is there anything more relaxing than beating your enemies to death with a shield?
Big and heavy to carry around. Just out of curiosity, what vegetable are you most similar to? Why does it feel that everyone and everything is against me? Enough to allow me to remain relatively nimble on my feet.
This is a little more than a butcher knife. I am no butcher.
I can't think of a single scenario where this would be my weapon of choice.
Get to you in time. An AR a day keeps the doctor at bay. That's directed at you, the undead.
Please, Edward, think. Remember what's important.
It's a design class. Form and function. Rather than fighting, why don't you lick my boots, Vermin? I do not enjoy such unclean hands upon me! Do you mind? I have better things to do!
today is a good day for me.
Less so for others, but...
Goodbye, specimen 16 million and one. I will always remember you.
No, sorry. I've forgotten you already.
Light enough to allow me to remain relatively nimble. Ah, such power.
It is only right that it should be mine.
I'm imagining Dempsey's idiotic grin when he gets one of these. Sometimes small tools are more effective for certain procedures.
No more will you torment me. Dempsey likes this one. He won't use it, but I know it's his special favorite.
If you insist.
To touch me is to invite death! As the horn buzzed, the edge ever closer to victory!
Stay strong. There is so much to do. It's the opening of the gateway. A vessel from Maxis.
Fine!
I don't know if I can do this on my own. Such engineering is the work of neither me nor Maxis.
Neither nor! I have come too far to turn back now!
It's a little bit like a snake. What a vegetable.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
Bleeding. I need a doctor.
This is my favorite part.
They all fall down. Anyone got a really big glass for some cardboard?
Another means by which to pulverize the heads of the horn.
Things could be worse.
Give it a few minutes, and I'm sure they will be. The plan, the house, the children. What am I missing? I'm sure there are ways to speed this process up. I could do that. Research notes behind your creation. Don't give it the chance to recover!
Your paws off me!
The little things are bad.
Dirt beneath my feet!